Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the presentation of colors by the High Point Central JROTC, the playing of the national anthem, and the Pledge of Allegiance. Please remain standing until the colors have been retired. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Good morning. It is my pleasure to introduce our stage guests. Please join me in welcoming our Deputy Superintendent and Board of Education members. Please stand and be recognized. Also, please welcome our High Point Central High Administration and Teacher of the Year. Please stand and be recognized. You may be seated. I am honored to welcome you to the graduation exercises for the class of 2022. It is now my pleasure to introduce our principal, Dr. Shelley Nixon Green.
Good morning, platform guests, family, friends, staff, and graduates. It is my honor to welcome you to the 2022 commencement of High Point Central High School. I am Dr. Shelley Nixon Green, the proud principal of this outstanding institution, and I am honored to have been a part of and legacy for years to come. The class of 22 is joining one of the most prestigious groups in the nation. They will become Bison alumni. Among them, they have earned over 12,000 service learning hours during a pandemic, earning an economic impact of over $264,000 in the High Point community. They have over $4.3 million in scholarships, including several prestigious fully funded academic and athletic scholarships, 6 Guilford County apprenticeships, and 81 seniors have received industry credentials through our CTE department. Some students have made a commitment to serve their country after graduation. At this time, I would like to recognize those High Point students who have enlisted in one of our military branches or will be entering a commissioning program. Students, when I call your name, please stand and remain standing until all names have been recognized. After each student's name is called, we will also call the parent's name. For the United States Army, Australia Alvarez. Will the parents of Australia also stand to be recognized? For the United States Marine Corps, Devin Clark. Will the parents of Devin please stand to be recognized? For the United States National Guard, Aiden Wyant. Will the parents of Aiden please stand and be recognized? In addition, will all those who are currently serving or will have served in one of, or who have served in one of our armed services, please stand to be recognized. We thank you for your services. Thank you. You may be seated. Earlier this year, your class experienced a tremendous loss. Kaylee Davidson Ford tragically lost her life way too soon. She would have been with us today, celebrating and then off to a military career or off to study psychology in the fall. But instead, she is with us in spirit. She will be missed by us all. At this time, I would like the Davidson family to come forward to receive her certificate. Class of 2022, I stand here proud to be your principal, not just proud because of the things you have accomplished or the legacy you will leave behind, but proud because I see the potential for greatness in all of you. As you start this new chapter in your life, remember all the things that your family and your High Point Central have instilled in you, your High Point Central family have instilled in you. Some people say the journey of 1,000 miles starts with one step. I'd like to say the journey to greatness starts with one step, and today is your first step to achieving greatness. Congratulations, class of 2022. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to introduce our salutatorian of the class of 2022, Philip Soika. Philip is the son of Dr. Peter Soika and Dr. Elizabeth Stambuck, Will you please stand, Mr. and Mrs. Dr. Soika and Dr. Stamba. With a weighted GPA of 4.75, Philip will be attending the University of Virginia, where he plans to study biology and law. Please join me in honoring our salutatorian, Philip Soika. And now I have the pleasure to honor and introduce our co-valedictorians for the class of 2022. We have two. Mr. Michael Alexander Cook, also known as Alex. Michael is the son of Michael and Michelle Cook. Will you please stand, Mr. and Mrs. Cook? With a weighted GPA of 4.7667. He will be attending the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, where he plans to study statistics. Please join me in honoring our co-valedictorian, Michael Alexander Cook. We're going to keep him standing because at this time we will hear an address from our co-valedictorian, Michael Alexander Cook.
Good morning, Bison family. Unfortunately, as you can already tell, we drew the short stick for graduation time slots, and thus we'll be graduating before the roosters even start crowing. However, this also means that we essentially have the entire day to celebrate with friends and family. I am Michael Alex Cook, and I'm truly honored to be here today as a co-valedictorian representing High Point Central High School. As a fourth generation Bison and someone who grew up around the school, I have been awaiting the day I would become a Bison alumni for quite some time. I'd first like to thank my parents for all they've done for me. They are a big reason that I'm in this position today, and I couldn't have asked for more supportive parents. I would also like to thank all the IB teachers for sticking with us for the past 2 years and doing all they have. Lastly, I would like to thank all of you in the crowd today. I know it means a lot to every single graduate that is here. Thinking about our high school years, I was hit with a wave of old memories that 10 or 20 years ago would have been considered strange. Our freshman year was a normal introduction to high school, with us feeling like we could handle any curveball that might be thrown our way. We got to be in clubs, go to Bison football games at AJ Seaman Stadium, and even experience what high school exam week was like. A year later, it turned out that life had other plans, and we got thrown a Greg Maddux curveball, the worst kind of curveball. When COVID first hit, I remember being scared because this was uncharted waters. We had to do everything ourselves. Nobody was going to do anything to help us. Each and every one of us had to struggle and fight off this curveball we were thrown so we could get a much more desirable fastball, which was for us to be at 801 Ferndale Boulevard from Monday to Friday. And that's what we did. We survived in advance through all the challenges that were thrown at us. Now, in recalling the best memories of high school, a lot of them came from this year. Being that we were back in the building and things were somewhat normal, everything, it just made this year much more sweeter. Clubs, sports, and other such activities were back in action, and for the first time in life, felt somewhat normal. Our winter sports senior night was a highlight of my high school career because it was the first senior night where we were allowed to have everyone in attendance. Seeing all my classmates there together gave me a sense of pride for our school. And although Atkins shot 80% from the field that night and we lost, it was still a great night. Another event that I found myself looking back on and being proud of was our senior field day. I have always wanted Central to have something like this. Well, this year we finally got it. The field day was a way for us to mingle with other seniors and get our minds off of grades and exams. It gave us some fan favorites were being able to dunk water on classmates and Senior Smith, play tug of war with a rope that could give a mean rope burn, and play kickball on the softball field. It was a great way to wrap up the school year. I'm truly thankful that we were able to basically have a normal senior year and enjoy all the things that come along with being a senior. I'm also thankful for the lessons that we have gained while at High Point Central for these past 4 years. I know that our class will be able to handle anything we face in the future. If we could conquer a global pandemic, then what could stand in our way? Because Bison never quit and Bison stay together. Go Bison and have a great day.
Thank you, Alex, for those inspiring words. Next, I would like to introduce our co-valedictorian for the class of 2022, Miss Abigail Rose Sotherby. Abigail is the daughter of Gary Brian Sotherby and Rosanna Sotherby. Will you please stand, Mr. Sotherby and Miss Sotherby, to be recognized? With a weighted GPA, cumulative GPA of 4.7667, she will be attending the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill in the fall, where she plans to study psychology. Please join me in honoring our co-valedictorian, Abigail Sotherby. At this time, we're going to hear from our co-valedictorian, Abigail Sotherby.
Hello, everyone. I'm Abigail Sotherby, and I'm honored to be co-valedictorian with Alex Cook and to join my brother, who was valedictorian here in 2006. I'm also delighted to say my sister will be starting here in the fall. I want to thank everyone who is here today. I want to say thank you to my parents and family, but also to all parents, family members, and friends who are here to celebrate your loved ones. I also want to thank everyone at High Point Central, especially my classmates and teachers. To my classmates, we have been pillars for each other through our high school careers. Thank you. To my teachers, you have never let me give up on my journey. Thank you. Finally, I want to express appreciation for everyone who has made a positive difference in our lives who are unable to attend today. I want to share with you all three essential things for our futures. The first thing I want to talk about is passion. Passion is something I've learned most through my mother. For as long as I can remember, my mom has always wanted to be a writer. She is a pharmacist and has immeasurable interest in the science behind medicines. Over the years, my mother has grown to be able to write about what she loves for a living. She has been able to do this because of her passion for writing and pharmacy. As I have grown up, my mother has taught me to give my all to whatever I am passionate about. I have come to learn that being passionate is vital because it allows for strength in the face of adversity and obstacles. It is important to carry passion into our future because it is a critical component of achieving our goals. I have witnessed many passions at High Point Central, including dancing, writing, playing sports, and among others. Being passionate throughout life will allow us to fulfill our dreams of becoming journalists, lawyers, nurses, statisticians, and CEOs. It may come as a surprise, but I must also mention pride. I have learned pride from my father because he has always been unconditionally proud of me. My father has never failed to be proud of my schoolwork, dancing, and relationships with others. I have learned from my father's persistence to be proud of myself too. He has taught me this, especially in moments when I didn't feel my best. When I felt like I have not worked as much or as hard as others, he has always reminded me to be proud that I have worked hard nonetheless. Carrying pride with us into our future holds value because being proud of who we are and whom we are becoming allows us to move forward in life without fear of judgment. Lastly, and arguably most importantly, I want to talk about kindness. Kindness is something I have learned from each and every one of my teachers. All 4 years of high school, I have watched our teachers interact with us students with profound kindness. Because of their kindness, our teachers have been able to create safe spaces for us. By being a witness to this, we can learn how kindness can strengthen any relationship we build with someone. Some of our teachers who have been the most impactful in my life are Mrs. Renew, Ms. Wanishko, and Mr. Bean. These teachers and many others express kindness to all of us at Central despite some challenging and frustrating moments. I hope their kindness will inspire us to be just as kind as they are. As we move on to careers, college, or the military, it is important to remember this. The way we treat people matters, and being kind to one another can make the weight of life stress much more manageable. So, no matter the future that awaits us, let us be passionate, be proud, and be kind. And I wish us every success in our futures.
Thank you, Abigail, for those inspiring and encouraging words. At this time, I would like to ask our Deputy Superintendent and our Board of Education members to come forward to assist with the awarding of diplomas. Junior Marshals, please take your positions. Audience, to show respect for each graduate, please limit cheering and to allow every graduate's name to be heard by all attendees.
Mid-season form. Daniela Abarco Castillo. Maya Nadel Abdelaziz. Maritza Acevedo Parra. Arissa Aman Acosta. Juan Jose Aguilar Sanchez. Diana Aguilar Bateo. Esmeralda Aguilar Sanchez. Melika Ahmad. Jason Alanis Ibarra. Lillian Esperanza Alcaron Arias. Josh Albright. Roberto Elzer Almen. Brandasia Lachelle Curtis Alford. Amur Ali. Hamza Aminu Al-Qadir. Queen Layla Malika Allah. Felipe Alvarado Diaz. Edwin Alvarez Aguilar. Edulini Elizabeth Amaro Santez. Okikulua Rachel Amani. Isaiah Malik Anders. Anna Christina Alero Ramirez. Christy Arfai. Rabal Usgar. Saqib Asgar. Jarius Daquan Ashford. Obed Oliva Mendoza. Manura Babar. Jordan Bacchus Contreras. Sarah Catherine Barber. Romina Andrea Bastis. Angela Aste Bates. Jamia Michelle Beckwith. Kellen Yurili Benitez Reyes. Kaya Amani Bethay. Samaj Jaquez Booker. Lee Latrell Bostic III. Trace William Bostic Jr. Austin Michael Bradford. Leah Noel Bradley. Oliver Francis Carter Briggs. Ariana Kayla Brisbane. Jonah Xavier Dakota Brooks. Aaron Latisse Brown. Kayla Elise Brown. Seth Lewis Burns Brown. Spencer Evan Burton. Hunter Bryce Busick. Bagonza Moses Bea Makama. Andrew Chandler Bird. Tiana Michelle Calhoun. Jamie Lee Canellis Lopez. Lance Isaac Capps. Victoria Alejandra Cordona Luna. Justin Lee Cardwell. Tamaria Siobhan Carol Bozier. Damian Terrell Carter Jr. Sergio Omar Cabrera Frias. Delon Zamani Taja Solomon Carter. Janasia Carter. Tristan Shane Carter. Emma Cassidy Cecil. Daquavian Jashar Chapman. Divine Emmanuel Clark. Jatorian Andreas Cochran. Kalayla Ariana Cochran. Allie Culler Combs. Zaquan Markel Conyers. Michael Alexander Cook. Taquarius Quantez Cook. America Corona. Tiffany Marie Cortot. Maritza Cruz Martinez. Beck Davidson Dallas. Ashaya Michelle Dalton. Davis Young DeLilly. Harley Alexis Rose Dale. Daniel Alexander Dilworth. Dames Lee Dotson. Adriana Maria Dolz Amiot. E. DeCorion Michael Lamar Ellerson. Peyton Lynn Embler. Rachel HBD Caroline Eskew. Jahad Lasan Ezekiel. Kamar Sincere Felton. Stephen Efreon Ferrafino. Allison Liana Flores Lopez. Gregory Stephen Floyd. Harley Nicole Frazier. Aaliyah Tayshawn Frost. Mia Michelle Fuentes. Jermaine Rashad Fullard. Isaac Preston Gerber. Garber. Aaron Garcia Mendez. Boo Gay. London Tamia George. Jeffrica Monet Gilbert. Osmaron Okabe Guaitam. William Lee Gomez. Maya Gonzalez Carmona. Emily Barbara Gonzalez Requena. Jaden Zaire Griffin. Joshua Harris Grissom. Monisha Gurung. Sunil Gurung. Janaya Amaya Gwyn. Anjali Marie Hairston. Jordan Noel Hall. Caitlin Adair Hall. Zandra Cherie Harris. Evelyn Kate Harrison. Robert Ethan Hayes. Mackenzie Paige Hedrick. Olivia Lachelle Heilig. Benny Hernandez Pacheco. Caesar Gabriel Hernandez Benitez. Mario Alberto Hernandez Gonzalez. Richard George Hill III. Dominic Ty Hilton. Miar Rala Shui. Lydia Grace Honey. Olivia Rose Horton. Jacob Mark Howard. Julia Grace Howard. Harry Slade Howell IV. Cedric Donnell Hudson. Tamara K. Hudson. Sabrina Ahmed Ibrahim. Sabo Adole Ichape. Jakarion Oshan Isaac. Angelique Ishimwe. Dylan Wayne Landon Isom. Jakirian Oshan Isaac. Dylan Wayne Landon Isom. Brandon Jamal Jackson. Deshaun Marquez James. Estrella Marte Jarquan Alvarez. Dagaramushe Jintir.
That's completely wrong.
Isaiah Wayne Jimenez. Amrit Paul Singh Johal. Jacob Wesley Johnson. Jaden Lamont Johnson. Perrin Darius Johnson. Zaquan Tyleek Johnson. June Ka.
Darrell Salam Karama. Louis Patrick Kattenfeld. Mary Elise Ayana Kurse. Marion Alicia Kurse. John Philip Kinnett III. Amara Khan. Arisha Wajat Khan. Ibrahim Ahmed Khan. Muhammad Salman Khan. Zulkifal Khan. Daniel Wekesa Kisa. Anthony Janai Kindle. Faith Nicole Kindle Smith. Raquan Maurice Knox Gonzalez. Nicholas John Koch. Theo Kapui. Roman Michael Samuel Lang. Matthew Ryan Lambeth. Dalton William Loughton. Harry Cameron Lawson. Brianna Lene Leach. Andrew Joseph Lee. Emmanuel Micaiah Lemmy. Tyron Milan Little. Alec Arrington Locklear. Adam Christopher Loya. Nancy Luna Gomez. Donovan Maurice Manigault Jr. Shanora Chantel Manning. Jarvis Marshall. Emiliana Leah Martin. Erica Martina Martinez. Yvette Alondra Martinez Octavo. Joshua Benjamin Martinez Ballot. Mercedes Nicole Mayorga Mejia. Amani Michelle McInnes. Zaire Omarion McKellar. Anaya Mary Joyce McKnight. Christopher Deshaun McCray. Valerie Nicole Mendoza. Melvin Andres Meneses Medina. Charles Matthew Miller. Skyler Mikhail Miller. Alexander Samuel Kalist Mills. Anthony Shannon Harper Mills. Janiah Sheldine Mitchell. Hanan Bassam Muhammad. Sharitzi Moreno Rodriguez. Renaja Jamir Moss. Warisha Muhammad. Anna Mackenzie Myers. Kashif Ahmed Nadim. Sophie Niang. Rachel Neri Moreno. Casey Ryan Newton. Emma Carlisle Niebauer. Micaiah Nicole Nwabizi. Liliana Faith Ogunyemi. Yoselin Olmedo Velazquez. Miles Spencer Orell. Kaylee Eileen Ortiz. Sterling Norvon Owens. Ramon Padron Gomez. Kelly Ariana Palacios Gomez. Alexandria Lee Pate. Day Wa Paul. Trayvon Deshaun Payne Lucas. Adam James Peacock. Olivia Ann Perez. Villawan Panwan. Hayden Joseph Pickett. Jacob Allen Pitt. Jalen Michael Pitt. Amy Rashidi. Sanaya Destiny Ray. Ethan Blake Reed. Abdul Rahman. Carolina Andrea Rendon. Anna Ludabeth Reyes Cabrera. Lourdes Maribel Reyes Cabrera. Stephen DeAntoine Rhodes. Lauren Nicole Rhodes. Maya Laurel Robeson. Alexis Rocha Zamora. Lisette Rodriguez. Mariela Rodriguez. Alanis Rodriguez. Jesus Rafael Rodriguez Nieto. Daisy Romero. Jordan Felipe Romo. Sarah Rosales Cortez. Giovanni Ronaldo Santianderas. Summer Lynn Sayers. Jaya Damaris Shannon. Milton Simmons Jr. Elena Nicole Smith. Caleb Jamario Smith. Caleb Jamario Smith. Joseph Pennell Smith. Keyshawn Smith. Mackenzie Renee Smith. Michaela Denise Smith. Michael Nazelle Smith. Taylor Grace Smith. William Sidney Smith. Philip Warren Soika. Ryan Sage Sundara. Emily Nicole Spencer. Brianna Nicole Stotts. Abigail Rose Sotherby. Jacob Nathaniel Taylor. Musa Alem Tekel. Haya Hader Thamer. Chan Kong Thang. Reginald Jaquez Thomas. Ralph Marone Tylus. Silas Emmanuel Timmons. Luis Angel Torres. Pablo Noe Torres. Josh Oyaxis Tovar. Israel Tovar Martinez. Ryan Nicholas Townsend. Aaron Trujillo. Norbert Tushimi. Angelique Uambeyi. Harry Pother Vargas Ayala. Warner Grace Vaughn. Chelsea Yvette Velazquez. Armante Voss Walker. Aiden Lewis Wayant. Christian Timothy White. Heavenly Amor White. Kaya Winifred White. Christiana Marie Whitworth. Joshua Barack Williams. Christopher Xavier Williams Reagan. Kayla Lorray Wilson. Charles Lyndon Winther. Jamai Naquan Woodbury, Maurice Joel Wooden, Omar Deshaun Wynn, Muniba Zaman, Christian Zamora De Leon, Dairy Roxana Zuniga Reyes,
Dr. Oakley. Please join me at the podium. Seniors, please stand. Deputy Superintendent Dr. Oakley, these students have met all the requirements of graduation and are recommended for their high school diplomas.
By the power granted me by the State of North Carolina and the Guilford County Board of Education, and upon receiving verification of your credentials by the faculty of your school and your principal, Dr. Nixon Green, I offer my personal congratulations and recognize you with all the rights and privileges as graduates of High Point Central High School. You may now turn your tassels.
Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you the class of 2022, graduates of High Point Central High School. Junior Marshals, take your positions.